stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, the armed forces are waiting for now determining the winner of this top battle between Russia and Moldova for the gold, the Longsword competition.